We'll give this a shot again. I'm going to take a test drive and check the jigs out. Having a little issue with the idle this morning. It's a little low. I adjusted it yesterday. I guess for some reason it dropped down low. I don't know if it's the temperature. Smacking the roof of this thing. It's slowly getting lower and lower. Stage one of the Jakes. Not very loud. Cuts out with the torque converter, so that's a good thing. Converter switch should cut it out once it drives downshift first. Comes out of torque converter lockup. Seems to be working. You can see on the right over here, there looks like, I think that's where they're clearing for an Amazon warehouse. Thank you. braking effect. Not quite as much as I thought it would be, and they say that on a two-stroke. Still a little low, it's hovering around 450 for some reason. He said, I guess, I don't know, because I adjusted it while it was hot. What's that?
Hi.
You too.